Okay, one. Do I? Questions, do I? Yeah. I don't want him to hit for one damage and then take it. And I don't know if he's a rush or a lock yet. Hand lock. Rush or a lock. Is he a lock? That's a question I need to ask. Bam. Might be hand lock since he doesn't have five minions out this turn. That's my guess. And it's always scary hitting their health down, hand locks. If he casts that, we know exactly what he is. If he puts out a 2/3 whelp, we know exactly what he is. I'm looking forward to next patch, getting rid of Patron Warrior to actually see a warrior not say facepalm. You know, I like beating the Patron Warrior, mind you. I liked it when I could destroy them because they were so powerful. Oh, hand lock, why do you do this to us? See, part of me feels like not hitting him on a hand lock. Is that wrong? I don't think it's wrong. What do you guys think? Should I wait? I might die this game. I hope this isn't a losing streak. He could bring out a giant soon. I could restore Light of the Narrow to him. Damuj. You're safe to hit till like 16. Definitely hand lock, eh? Okay, give me a nice cheap card to make this whole thing worth it. I'm gonna put her out and then I'm gonna go face. The unfortunate thing is everything is very, very low. Actually, what if I waited one turn with her and
So
let's see.
many possibilities.
Oh, come on. Give me something good. If he has, see, we all know what they carry. I'm just going face right now, and I'm gonna be dead. This is a lost game. All he needs is a shadow AoE, dead, four for all. Here it is. No. Whoa, nice. Nine. Well. Can we get a circle of healing in the house, please?
Is someone injured?
Circle of healing in the house. Circle of healing in the house. No, Peggle. No. They're so low. They're so low. A circle of healing. One damage, kill it. I like how he's fishing. Uh-oh, here comes the Argus. Or the Sun Fury. The Argus. The Argus would hurt so bad right now. You've got solutions. You're a hand lock. Is he really doesn't have an Argus or a five? I just had to do two more damage, which I have. What just happened there? That is like honestly the worst game I've ever played against a handlock. Like it was super risky from the beginning to the end because we all know how much destruction they can do. I honestly. He must have had. What did he have in his hand? Like, oh my goodness. I was so lucky. It was all RNG on what cards he had. Wow. I've never done that with a hand lock. Like I said, I explained the whole way through. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. conduit. We're ranked 12. Jaina. Lovely. You asked for it. Oh yes. Oh yes, this is so great. Inner fire? No, I'm not gonna use the inner fire. I need a minion. There's a minion. That's a minion. But I'll probably lead with the Blade Master. Hopefully get a Shadow Word. Whatchamacallit? Not a Shadow Word. What's it called? Power Word. Shield. For him at turn 6. So we're going to get this guy out. Okay. Let's go with this and not use it. He has a choice. If he pings it, it just means he's not putting anything out. If he puts something out, it just means he's not pinging. Oh, RNG is not good to me. No Hawking TV. No Shadow Word Death. Shadow Word Death is null and void. I'm going to go with this. I'm going to go with this. Versus the other. Versus the injured. Maybe I'll get something else that can combo with the circle, like a cleric next turn. Ooh, 4 damage. Okay. Gone. Okay. Oh, lovely. Freeze. No, summon 2. Well, I could use a Holy Nova right about now. Well,
your turn to bleed.
Does he have more? He has more. Is he going to take it out? Is he willing to trade? Oh, that's pretty good. So that secret up there, it could be, if it's a, whatchamacallit's mirror's entity, that'd be great. Great. Okay, so that gets me a nice card coming out next turn with this, as long as he doesn't kill it. Mirror, maybe he'll bring out a he had 87.5 chance to hit him, eh? I know.
Ready for this?
Marius, I don't use a deck tracker. I just take a screenshot and then edit it and then put that JPEG over here in the side for you guys. So, we're going to go with these. We can go with that. And we're going to hammer that and get something free out on the board. Not Ysera. And we will cast that and heal myself. And bam. There we go. In a fire. Sheep. Fishing for sheep. He's got some spell damage out, which we got to get rid of. I'm not keeping that spell damage out. What my plan is, at this point, is hit that, kill that, bring this guy out, and heal that, and get a rando. That's the plan. Next turn. Okay. Let's see if it works.
Your turn to bleed.
Ping. Change of plans. Face! Bam. Okay. The plan was changed due to face. What do we got? What do we got? Deal 2 damage to 2 random enemy minions, but then the overload would make me not cast that, so definitely not. Interesting, though. So we put him in a position where he has to kill the 16-16. Not maybe, or he has to sheep it. He has to silence it. He has to do something. And we let him have his spell power. There's 5 across the board. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He only has 8 damage. No, he doesn't, because he can't even ping. No, you can't. You're dead. Not dead because of this, because of that. But we're going to get him. We're going to get him good. 4, 5, 6. Well, we're going to go with this. We're going to go face. Bam. Stick to the plan. There was no plan. There was only face. Ha ha ha. Laughing. She's laughing that she's such a bad card. Oh, lovely. 2 randos. And he's going to get rid of it and get something rando. Mad scientist random. Which means he might get a secret. Oh, wow. He is destroying me. Oh, lovely. Thank you. We've got a game. We've got a game. We got a game. Because I decided to go greedy and get face. What do you guys think? Should I buff you, Sarah, or buff... Okay. Now he might get. Oh, we got effigy.
Let the pain speak to me. I'll take you down with me.
I get 2 cards plus this. I get 3. Oh no, she drew that first, so I only get 2. 1. Thank you, Ysera, for drawing first. Ah, Ysera. He says at the end of each player's turn. Oh no, and she left me with 2 useless laughing sisters. Useless. I like the fact I got this, because we can start drawing. Even though we don't need draw because we have him out, but I'd rather get the draw I can play this turn. Ah, yes, sir. And then... Well, we could if we had a spell. We need a spell. Yes, sir. Let me get that for you. Okay, with her.
Your turn to bleed.
Ooh, clear.
Is someone injured?
I know I'm not using the natural Jeeves, so I gotta get rid of Jeeves soon. Circle of healing. Circle of healing on this. Divine spirit on her. Maybe. Circle, circle. Lay the Naru. Not yet. Circle. No circles. We're drawn. There we go. He's got no spells. He's got 1 thing left. Which is good draw on his part. Leave Jeeves and Milam. Leave Jeeves to laugh at him the rest of the game. Maybe, eh? Leave Jeeves to tell the story. Uh-oh. Ping, ping. Both on the 1-3. Or on me is fine, too. Haha. What's his max at? His max is pretty big. 5. Restore 3 health. I could do that. I'm gonna hit that, get a card. Okay. Let's hit this first. Inner fire. I might get lethal here if I play this right.
In the light's name.
Come on. Light the nerve. That's not lethal. That's not lethal. Seven. Four. I do have lethal. Wow. That was pretty awesome. Oh my goodness, win streak. It just keeps going. It just keeps going.
Embrace the void.
Let the games begin.
The light shall bring the good.
Val Mantis, hello. How much money have I spent on her sword? I think around 250. 250. If I'm going to next turn, if he doesn't ping, then I'll go with this. If I put out the cleric, he would definitely ping. So it slows him down just a tad here, guys. Shadow Fiend. There's a slim chance he doesn't have 3 damage. If he does, well then we got the Acolyte out next. And then the turn after, some chosen. Ping. Does he have random 3? No. Excellent. The chance paid off. So the chance is paying off right now.
Is someone injured?
Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, sweet. I can cast it now, too. I'm going to cast it on this guy. Because he's more important right now, and we got some draw possible. It's now 0, too, which is pretty awesome. Six. If I do it this way, this is gonna be fantastic.
Right away.
Oh.
Oh, lovely.
Is someone injured?
Oh, cheap cards galore. Thank you, and I can get that too. Well, how many cards am I getting?
Well,
no, thank you.
Thank you.
That's for 2. What else I got going on? Nice, 2. I think I'm going to give this guy a little bit of health. No more on him yet. Yeah, let's give this guy some health. Lay the Naru, nice. There we go. We got lots of inexpensive cards, guys, to go with. Drake. We almost have too much, if there's such a thing, but I don't think so. Don't think so. I think this is perfect. Double his health. Hit this.
Right away.
Hit this. And then go with the Lay the Naru, which will give me a Naru and give me 2 cards cheap. And Inner Fire for free.
In the light's name.
Okay, and we're going to throw this out and get 2 cards and
right away.
1 to the face. I think I'm gonna burn something. You know what? Since I got 2 inner fires, I'm gonna go with that just to make room.
Right away.
Just 5. Nothing too big. He could concede soon. He might have a flame strike coming up.
I'll show them.
We probably have lethal this turn, which is lovely. We could burn all our cards too, which is sweet. What do I got? This is so much fun, this game. Okay, burning all the cards.
In the light's name, face the light.
Okay, that was nice. That was pretty crazy. It worked out okay, just because this guy, the power, the Shadow Fiend, that was awesome. Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.